Donald Jaskins was raised by his mom, who jumped from guy to guy, and every stepdad he had abused him. When he was a baby, he drank a bottle of kerosene, which led to his convulsions when he was 3 years old. He also suffered from night terrors. His mom neglected him and never kept an eye on him, which soon led to his criminal background. As a teenager, Jaskins quit school and became involved in the group called the Trouble Trio. The trio was involved in rapings and burglaries across their town, and after the trio broke up, Jaskins was still involved in burglaries within homes. When Jaskins began having urges to kill someone, he would kill anyone depending on the type of urge. His killings involved people along coastal highways in South Carolina, and he used different methods such as stabbing, suffocation, mutilation, and even cannibalized some of his victims by cutting their flesh off and making them eat it while they're still alive, and then soon to kill them. Jaskins had sadistic personality disorder, which was a cruel, aggressive, manipulative, and demeaning behavior towards someone else. He found pleasure within his murders, and he was profiled as a sociopath because he was antisocial and lacked a sense of moral responsibility for his murders. He was mentally unable to see the damage and destructiveness he was causing towards himself and to others. Jaskins described his process of rape, torture, and murder as visions into the bothersome feelings he experienced throughout his life. He had horrific fantasies, which led to the urges to kill people. Jaskins was believed to have killed 100 to 110 people, but only convicted of 9. Jaskins was executed on September 6, 1991, and was the fourth person to die in the electric chair. Before his execution, he tried committing suicide by slitting his wrist and swallowing the razor. His last words before he died in the electric chair were, "I'm ready to go."